Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Children, I am your English teacher, grade 3 English teacher children. Now, we have completed block on Mala goes to school. Yes, what we studied in this block? We studied how to describe a person. Yes, children? Then, now, after completing this block, what you all should do? You should read the lesson once. After reading the lesson, what you'll do? My dear children, follow my instructions and write neatly in your classwork. Okay, children? What you should do in your classwork? You should always keep in your mind, be ready with your scale, pencil, eraser, children. Okay? And write neatly, draw double margin with a color pencil. Okay? With dark color pencil. Okay, children? Red or blue? Then what you'll do, you'll write heading. Kindly take your reader and your classwork, pencil and eraser, and be ready to complete your classwork. We have completed our block 1, Mala goes to school. Yes, children, so today we'll write our classwork. Okay, children?
Yes, now look here, my dear children. See here, this picture is in your block 1, Mala goes to school. Yes, now see here, children, down near this heading, you can see here, keywords are there, beta. What you can see here? Keywords. How many keywords are there? See, count here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 keywords are there. Okay, children, how many keywords are there? 5 keywords are there. Next, what you'll do, turn to page number 14. Page number 14, my dear children. You can see here glossaries. Yes, how many glossaries are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 glossaries are there, my children. Okay, argue, secrets, poisonous, sish, scream. Yes. Next, you should write make sentence. Third bit is make sentence. Children, kindly be ready with your pencil. I am going to tell you from where to where you should write your glossaries and your make sentence, children. Okay, children. Now look here carefully. See, beta. Children, can you all look here? This is your first one. Argue, to disagree with or say against. Against, it is your glossary. From here to here, this is your make sentence. Okay, children, till where I'm underlining, that is your glossary. Till first full stop, it is your glossary. The next one is, my brother and I argue about who is the fastest runner. This is your make sentence, children. For second one also, children, see. Second one. This is your, till here it is your glossary, children. See, fourth one, fifth one. See, children, see properly, beta. There are 5 glossaries. Still first full stop. See, secrets. Something that only a few people know. Till now, it is a glossary. Glossary means meaning. Third one, my dear children, poisonous. Filled with poison. See, till first full stop. The next one is your make sentence, my dear children. Okay, now see, third one. Sorry, this is sigh. To breathe out deeply to show unhappiness. The remaining is a make sentence. Okay. Now see scream. Very loud cry made in fear. Comma, pain or excitement. This is your glossary, my dear children. Now, this is your second bit is glossary. Third bit is make sentence. Next, children, fourth bit, you should write this one. Circle the correct words. Children, you all know your options are given. I have explained you. Kindly go through the video to understand it. Now, see, the question paper is... the question paper is, am, are not difficult. So, what you'll write here? The question paper is not difficult. Yes? Now, see here next one. All question is, am, are easy. So, which is the answer? You'll circle it, children. Okay, beta? Now, see, open your classworks. Follow my instructions to write. See, children. Open your English classwork and write today's date 3-7-2020. See, children, you should write block 1 like this. Then you can take any one color pencil, beta. You can take blue color or red color. Go for dark colors, okay? Next. See, children, this is called double margin. This line, you can see up and down. This is third class. You came to third class, no, beta, now. So, what you'll do, you should write neatly. Okay, so what you'll do, you'll take one color pencil, dark color pencil. Okay, then you'll write here block 1. Then you'll draw double margin like this and you'll write neatly, Mala goes to school. After writing that, you should write first bit keywords. You all know where are your keywords? Your keywords are in your reader, near that Mala's picture. Okay, my dear children. Then next, see, you can write keywords from here, beta. See, keywords are there, no? That keywords argue. You should write here. Next is your glossary. You should write glossaries from your reader. Page number 14. Page number 14. Let me write first one for you and show you all. Okay? So, children, understood, beta? You should write here keywords. See, I have written these glossaries for you all. I have written two glossaries. See, you should write in this way till first full stop. I have explained, you know? Okay, beta? Now, see, turn and write here third bit make sentence. That meaning questions only, the glossary questions are only a make sentence question, children. Okay, make sentence from where to where it is, I just know I have explained, you know. See, the underlined part is glossary, meaning the remaining part is your make sentence. You have 5 make sentence, beta. You should write like this. After writing heading, you should leave one line and underline it with color pencil, children. Leave one line and write neatly. Then third bit, it is in your reader, children. I have shown you. See here? This is your third bit. Circle the correct words. Which is correct one, children, here? The question paper is, am, are not difficult. The question paper, what you'll write, children? The question paper is. So, what you'll do here? Is. In the same way, write like this and circle in your classwork. I'll show you one example. See, children. Third bit is your glossary. Fourth bit is. Circle the correct words. See, first one I have done for you. Look here, children, how to write it. The question paper is, am, are not difficult. See, you should circle it neatly with your color pencil, children. Okay. How many bits you should write better today? Today you should write only 4 bits. How many bits? 4 bits. So, what is your first bit better? You should write like this neatly. Date, Block 1, double margin with color pencil. Mala goes to school. Keywords. Let me write keywords. See, children. I have written keywords. See, you should write like this. Leave one line and write it neatly, children. After completing this, you should draw one line. Okay, children. First bit, neatly keywords. Second bit, glossaries. After completing keywords, draw one line with color pencil. Then you write glossaries and underline glossary. Leave one line and write. Third bit is make sentence, children. Last fourth bit is circle the correct words. The remaining one you can write in next page. After completing this, you can draw one line. Okay, children, understood? Thank you. Have a nice day.